Hello, I'm Chef Rousseau, and today I'm going to break down this beautiful holiday pavlova for you. It's super easy and really fun, so let's get started. Now, our pavlova wreath is ready to go in the oven. 220 degrees for 1 hour.
This is the second time this year this tree has borne fruit.
What are kumquats?
Kumquats are just like a tiny little orange, and you eat the whole thing. The outside, the peel is actually kind of sweet, and the inside is the sour part. You can just pop the whole thing in your mouth. Or make jam or pickles.
Here's my finished holiday wreath. I used some kumquats, some baby limes, some mint, some cinnamon stick. You can use whatever you have at home, some frozen berries, pomegranate seeds, citrus. Mint goes really well, it's really beautiful, but you can use whatever you have at home. So please try it, it's really easy. All you need is some egg whites, some sugar, some cream. And you have this gorgeous dessert that will impress all of your family and friends.